Well, those of you that are listening on the radio this morning have to realize that this time of day for the musician is a crack of dawn, crack of doom. So I'm going to start slow this morning because nobody gets hurt. And sure. The first one was from one of the earliest recorded recordings of old time music from a guy named Bunch Stevens, and it was called Candygirl. Not to be confused with anything recorded by Frankie Valli in the Four Seasons in the 1960s, you know.
I think and that it's highly influential, so you can really hear the direct.
It's really, really cool. Old, yeah, it's just, you know, New Jersey, you know, Italian pop music, and yeah, it just works. And the second tune is called The Last of Callahan. That's old Kentucky from the Library of Congress, you know, the recordings that Alan Lomax did in the 1930s.
Okay, well, that's, for those of you who are primarily bluegrass heads and just tolerate the fact that we play bluegrass and old time on our show, because you know, we kind of music, you're listening to Bruce Molsky, who is one of the most knowledgeable scholars and performers of old time music around today.
Well, it's very kind of you to say.
I'm going to get to the
Okay.
And the workshop was called Building an Old Time Music Repertoire. Do you remember that? It was beautiful.
Vaguely.
Well, this is an interesting part of the story, right? So for you, it was vaguely, but for me, that week was so, so influential. That workshop in particular, in focusing my interest in old time music and building my passion for it. And I've been thinking about this all morning. Really, it's an incredible illustration of the power of this music. The kind of music, indeed, that something that you did almost 20 years ago that was, you know, just doing a job, having fun playing music, changed my life. And so I'm thankful to you for that, and I think it's an amazing institution. Wow. How music can spread between people in such a powerful way.
I think music is, you know, eventually music is all about people. And, you know, if music is your language of communication, or even the thing that you like to listen to the best, and use it as an opportunity to meet people, to know people, to understand how other people think.
Yeah.
You know, that's where it's at.
Well, it's connected across that existential divide, really. I mean,
you mean bluegrass and old time?
Yeah.
Well, for those of you tuning in, you're listening live, feed 90.7 FM. We have Bruce Molsky playing live. And believe it or not, that was a single fiddle that you heard there. That's a lot of sound out of it. So Bruce, let's hear more of you.